One of the main characteristics of the design of the A12 Superfast is certainly the silhouette, the fastback effect of this car. That has been the base generating the design of this car. So my team and I, working on the spider version, the GTS of the A12, decided to stay faithful to this principle. And this has been possible thanks to the adoption of the retractable hardtop. That is a modern way to interpret a spider, very different compared to the latest spiders of the Ferrari history, especially the famous Daytona, the GTS version of the Daytona, where the principle was completely different. Normally, the derivative was done by chopping out the roof and creating completely different feeling. In the most of the cases, losing this beautiful fastback and very, very slim effect. So, and this creates the so-called cabriolet effect. So, in this case, the design is very modern, very dynamic, very sculptural. Everything, all the details and the buttresses has been treated consistently with the design of the rest of the car.